late systolic murmur in a patient with a mitral valve prolapse. Now the midsystolic click is added. Now, a late systolic murmur is added. Now the click is removed. Now the murmur is removed.